News tonight at 10. I'm James Stratton.
And I'm Kristen Crowley. Two businesses and one school in Winnebago County get warnings about not following the state's COVID-19 guidelines.
Ray and Baptist School, CJ's Public House, and Tony's in Winnebago all received warnings.
We have made a commitment to our community and to our business partners that we will work through this enforcement process.
All three were issued a warning for not enforcing masks use. Now each place will have 2 weeks to comply, meaning enforcing mask use. Then the health department will visit once again. If the businesses do not comply, a notice to disperse will be issued and a hearing will determine if the businesses will be forced to close. And we are just a few weeks away from Halloween, trick-or-treating and haunted houses. Dr. Martell says the health department has received calls about it, but she did not say they were canceled. The health department will look into how it will look differently this year. She says they must be safe for kids, and the health department is looking at releasing guidance on how to do just that. And perhaps the fastest way to get back to normal life for some is through a vaccine. Martell says health leaders in our area have been working through what distribution of that vaccine could look like. We expect to learn more about this by the end of October. The health department says that plan will adapt and change. It has teamed up with the University of Illinois College of Pharmacy to work on the plan and potentially distribute a vaccine. And multiple schools in our area report COVID-19 cases, but health officials say that doesn't mean the virus is spreading inside their buildings. Instead, the health department says cases are coming from the community into the schools. Dr. Martell says the health department will be very strategic on isolating people with positive cases in schools. Students and teachers will be sent home if they have even one symptom of COVID-19 until they get a test. She says the health department has not seen any transmission inside schools because of the precautions they are taking.